Town, Miguel Mena. In the gate. And they're off. Towards the inside, Tantamount wants a piece of it early. Shameless is going with her, and towards the outside, that is Alistair Smart, the first three. Red Colours of Quiet Hope just stalking them. Then to the outside is Cat on the Town. The back of the field is Choice Players. They come towards the end of the first quarter mile. Tantamount has got the lead now by three parts of a length. Shameless, her shadow, racing in second. Quiet Hope in third. In fourth is Alistair Smart. To the outside, Cat on the Town. And still the back marker is Choice Play through a 24-1 opening quarter mile, and it's Tantamount who is out in front with five furlongs to go. The lead now is half a length. Shameless to our outside, racing in second. Quiet Hope in a pocket to the inside rail, just third, followed by Alistair Smart. Three wide is Cat on the Town, and still observing from the back of the field through the half mile is Choice Play. That half mile in 48 seconds flat, and now he begins to wind it up on the front end on Tantamount. Tantamount now has one or two of them beginning to ride along. Shameless in second. Alistair Smart round the outside. Quiet Hope still in that pocket looking for racing room on the inside rail as they stack up at the top of the lane. Tantamount the rail. Eyeball by Shameless. Three wide. Alistair Smart. Quiet Hope still looking for daylight. To the outside, Cat on the Town. And then Choice Play. Down towards the final furlong. Shameless and Corrie Lannery a slender lead. Tantamount to the inside. Here comes Cat on the Town. Down the wide outside. A 16th for the wire. Shameless is out in front by three parts of a length to Cat on the Town in second. Up the line, Shameless wins for the third time this year. A game win as well. Cat on the Town was second, tight third. Quiet Hope to the outside of Tantamount.